So what we're talking about, when you have a calling, ladies and gentlemen, you want to be hungry enough to be able to go get it. To understand that you have opportunity to go get it, so then you go get it. And you understand that it's up to you to make it happen if it's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen. And it doesn't make a difference how you make it happen, but it's up to you to make it happen. And so what I want you to understand is, listen, everybody has a calling. Let me show you in 3 days how to go after your calling. In 3 days, how to steal your calling and put it to flight by powering up, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we want to be able to show you. And it is not going to take long. And it's not going to be that difficult. But you got to trust me and come with me, because I can show you step by step how to do it. Here a little, there a little. Precept upon precept, but you get it. Don't take that long, but we do it smart. We do it wise. Because what I want you to understand, that in life, you got to be able to get up hungry in the morning. You're either going to be the lion or the gazelle. But both of you got to rise up ready to fight. You're either going to be the shark in the ocean, or you're going to be the fish in the ocean. But both of them got to get ready to swim every morning. It's a life and death situation. Your family deserves you to work hard every day. They deserve for you to put more into it than you ever put into it before. And so that's what I want to say to you, ladies and gentlemen. Come with me and I will show you how to get it done. I will show you how to walk this thing through methodically to where you love it at the end, where it's beautiful, where you paint a picture, but you get your money. Master P said, if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. And so that's what we're going to do, show you how to take this thing to a whole nother level. I'm James Cannon. Power up, y'all. That's what time it is. You need to also make sure you have Legal Shield. That's going to give you the opportunity to get your accountant and your attorney on the line immediately when you need them. Let them talk to the police. Emergency app. Will you hit the app? Police on the line. Let them roll down the phone and let them deal with the police on the outside. And that's the way you handle it. Thank you very much, officer. You can handle this. And let your attorney handle this, because he has a gun on his side. You're in duress, but you have the right to have an attorney present. Your attorney is present. Would like to speak to you, sir. Thank you. And that's what we need to do, ladies and gentlemen. Come with me. I'll show you how you can get paid, change your finances. In 3 months, you never have to work again. Show you how to find your calling in 3 days. Peace. It is not that difficult, ladies and gentlemen. And what I'm going to show you, I think you're going to love. But it's going to be up to you to put the energy into it, the motivation into it, the encouragement into it, and the love into it that it takes. I'm excited if you're excited. And that's all it takes for us to get excited, because when we get excited, ladies and gentlemen, magic begins to happen. When we take the tools and begin to use the tools that's available to us, then magic begins to happen. And that's what we want to see happen in your life. And that's why I said you just got to get up and you got to be excited. You got to be willing to go the distance. And you got to understand that it gets better and better. So all I want you to know is you got to be ready to put it together. And that's what we're going to do. Come with me. Get back into it. What? Come with me, we're gonna make it happen together as a family. We cannot do it alone, we can do it together.
You hating on Cannon, get away from me. That hometown boy done made it big. We gon' make it like Jada Kid. Some of y'all afraid to live, but I gotta cross over like Jason Kidd. Long as my fam still around, I'ma make the whole world get on down. Come on, yo, yo, here we come, yo. We have this fly, yo.